first demonstration for Farm Rover for the pest suction. So we will be demonstrating it in a home plantation zone. The land areas in the metropolitan city is a very fast thing to find. So we will be experimenting in a home plantation zone. So here we are actually growing pumpkins. So in this place, it's not above 1 feet tall, these plants. And we will be searching for pests around these plants. So as we are going around this plant, we can see that there are many pests on this. But mostly during the monsoon, the pests will be more infested on these plants. Otherwise, on these plants, some very common pests like the ants, then the worms and caterpillars are available, which we will be doing for our experiment. The purpose is that we should be doing it with a vacuum, home vacuum cleaner, and we should be sucking those pests or those insects from those plants. Basically, it will help us eliminate the pesticides from these plants, because it is a very harmful ingredient for our health as well as the health of the plants also, and for the soil. So here we are demonstrating. You can, as you can see here, there are small ants moving on those plants. You can see here also in the stems also there are small ants moving. You can find that these pests, how they have actually destroyed these leaves. So these are the marks of a destroyed leaf by pests. So this is the reason why we need pesticides. Till now these pesticides were mostly commonly available and we were using it, but now we will be doing it with some very handy innovative tools that we are always using into the vacuum cleaner, as a vacuum cleaner in the home. About the demonstration tool, it's a very common tool we use in home appliances. It's a vacuum cleaner and it is used for cleaning household appliances, and we have various types of nozzles as well as those pipes and these meshed wires to use this for cleaning purposes. These are used for in those days for cleaning the laptop and keyboard of the desktops. So we will be using it various ways to suck the pest from the plants, and we are using it. So as you can see, it is having a very high suction power. To reduce this power, we will be using such types of nozzles. It's the brushed one so that the pressure becomes a little less. So it can be adjusted like this. A similar type of a thing, but with a lesser power. This is very concentric and it can be used for a very high concentration sucking, as well as from various concentrated parts of the leaf we can suck. As you can see from the shape, it is having concentric shape. This will be very useful, as you can see from this. The meshed wire from this will be useful both for eco-friendly pests and those pests which are harming the plants, because you can see that those pests which are harming the plants can actually be sucked inside, and with a little more pressure it can be completely eliminated. But with those pests which are friendly, you can keep sucking them, and if you can judge it, then you can leave it by completely switching off the power suction, and it can also be fitted here. As you can see, it's having a different sort of a pressure. Finally, this sweeping technique, this is having a brush in front of it so that actually from those stems and plants where the pests are very sticking very close to the plants and not being eliminated just by different sort of suction. So we will be using these brushes to eliminate it from those plants, and then we can suck it as well.
it's a very, having a very less suction power resistance, it's not getting stuck to my hand, but it can obviously suck the dust particles or very little pest from the plants.
Stem, you are seeing this pest, so we are going to do an experiment with this. So I am switching on the vacuum pump.
Gone inside without destroying the leaf, it has gone inside.
Vacuum tube that actually this pest.
This type of domesticated area where we have already demonstrated, and we can also do in these types of farmlands, as you can see on my left, these agricultural farmlands, and this type of farmlands we can cover by a rover, a pest suction rover, and as a result, human health will be better. We can eradicate pesticides from the pesticides industry and the chemical fertilizers, which has been a harmful ingredient for human consumption. Please support our project, and if you have any idea, share, like, comment and subscribe. Thank you.